Thank you. I'd like to give the floor now to the next speaker.
Thank you, Mrs. Moderator. Distinguished representatives, starting from our suggestions, it should be made clear to the Albanian government and elsewhere that they must respect the national Greek minority in Albania and pass this message to all the citizens of the country. It is an everyday phenomenon everywhere in the villages and in the cities of the Greek minority for Albanians to reprimand Greeks because they communicate with each other in Greek language. For the past 2 years, a nationalist group calling itself the Movement for the Great Albania, headed by Tahir Veliu, is attacking towns and villages in northern Epirus, where they lower the Greek flag from monuments, public buildings, and private residences, and then they desecrate them. Veliu's group is filming their action and post them to the social media from where the Albanian media reproduce them. The Albanian police, apart from bringing Tahir Veliu in only once for a simple questioning, let him continue with his acts undisturbed. Another unresolved issue for many years is the street signs along the Kakavia-Argyrokastro highway, which crosses the Greek minority municipality of Dropolis and elsewhere. These street signs, written in Greek, as it is internationally established right for every national minority for the places they reside. However, they are being constantly destroyed and vandalized with racist, anti-Greek slogans. Unfortunately, the Albanian authorities have failed to do anything. They have not conducted any inquiry, nor have they arrested any of the criminals. Thank you.
Thank you. I'd like to pass the floor to the next speaker.